The first question is to sketch the fx. According to the equation description, we can find that x variable, when x variable value from 0 to 1, it will be an increasing curve like this. And it will stop at when x equal to 1. The y value is 1 minus. And after that, when x larger than 1, is equal to 1. Less than 0, it will be 0. So this is the graph. That's all.